lost her foot! He cried out to God! He wanted to cuddle! He wanted to cuddle! But Perazica was banging! She's hot! She was hot! He wanted to cuddle and watch a movie and have wine! He just wanted to be a simp! Please! And his sister! Ah! It's an ace or a cannon! God! That was so cute! And I saw the one who was dating Apple, but I didn't see Apple! Oh, did they break up? Did they break up? Don't you dare! Babies are in pain! What happened to Millie and Roxy? Who was Rita with the seventh? Who was the one at the end? But I wrote a, like, tiny fake script about Luna going to a party with Vortex, and I was right! What was the music coming from her room? And there was a picture of him in room of his when they were smiling, baby paint! Why you do this to me, Viv? Entire episode by herself! So, Viv, why you hurt the baby? Room of his are in love! You don't hurt them! You don't hurt the villains! But you hurt the main character and his boyfriend and his boyfriend's boyfriend and the girlfriend! Why you do this to me, Viv? I'm gonna die! I need to talk to my therapist! The next episode come out! I need a conclusion, Viv! I swear to God, if it still ends up a cliffhanger on the very last episode of the season, and then you wait for like another year to the next episode!